Hey everybody, I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's a look at your updated forecast. Hey, today was a hot one. Look at the temperatures in the 90s in some locations. 92 degrees in Auburn, Hudson 91, just hit 90 degrees in Londonderry, Bedford, and in Salem. The good thing was we didn't have the humidity to deal with. That's going to change though, along with the heat. It's going to ramp up as we go through the next couple of days here. A bubble of warmer air off toward our west is going to work into New England over the next 24 hours, and that's what's going to bring on the heat. Tomorrow, temperatures again in the 90s in a lot of spots. And along with it does come a little bit more moisture in the air and that humidity. So tomorrow will probably be right in the sticky zone. You'll start to notice the humidity, but then on Saturday, you'll really know it's there because the air will just feel a lot thicker, a bit more uncomfortable with the high dew points. But by Sunday, it's out of here, so it will feel more refreshing by the end of the weekend. Totally clear skies overnight tonight. It's been dry and continues to be. You have to look all the way back to the western portion of the Great Lakes to find a cold front, and this is eventually going to last and make it to us. Looks like Saturday is the timing for that, and it will bring in some strong thunderstorms during the day on Saturday. High pressure over us right now, keeping the skies clear. So tonight we'll have the clear skies, the refreshing air, low humidity that continues on. But tomorrow, as the high pressure shifts off the coastline, winds will also shift to be directly out of the south. And that's why the temperatures and the humidity are really going to start to spike as we go through the day. It's going to be a warm one. Hazy sunshine all throughout the day. It'll be dry. Then once we get to Saturday, that's when we're going to have these scattered showers moving through. First up in the North Country, probably early in the morning, and then as the cold front sags southward, you'll have these showers, maybe some strong thunderstorms in southern New Hampshire later on in the day. So be prepared for that if you have outdoor plans. Really, at any time on Saturday, there's the risk of these thunderstorms and showers moving through. But Sunday, looking like the pick of the weekend, because we're going to have sunshine all day long, and the humidity levels and the heat, too, will be much reduced at that time. Overnight tonight, 50s, few places only falling into the 60s, like Manchester, Salem, and we'll have mainly clear skies, maybe some patchy fog. As for tomorrow, temperatures in the 80s, maybe even close to 90s. See Chester, Epping, Derry, Hudson easily getting into the 90s. Hillsborough about 90, Andover 88 degrees with sunny skies. Plymouth about 88, and in the Lakes region, we'll be in the mid to upper 80s. Perfect day to be at the lake. And up north, temperatures in the mid to upper 80s too. Speaking of the beach, if that's where you're headed tomorrow, if you're heading to the seacoast, high tide will be at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. The sea is between 2 to 3 feet. And look at the temperature of the ocean, 70 degrees. Lake Winnipesaukee is like bath water with temperature near 80 degrees. Very warm water. There are the scattered showers and storms Saturday, Sunday, sunny, less humid and cooler. Then next week, looks sunny and dry. Monday, Tuesday, a few scattered storms on Wednesday with temperatures starting to warm up by midweek into the upper 80s.